Today you're penting, it's a really nice example of the Vauxhall Mokka Exclusiv. It's powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve turbo petrol engine, extremely packed quarter 5 door arrangement, comes with really stylish multi-spoke 18 inch alloy wheels, both front and rear parking sensors, DAB radio, Bluetooth and lots more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area on the Mokka, which comes complete with 60-40 splits, rear folding seats with ice fixed tailor strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. Additional storage space underneath the boot floor area. Comes with integrated roof rails, colour-coded door handles and power folding door mirrors. Plenty of space in the rear of the car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably with the seats intact. And moving on into the front of the vehicle, a really nice clear dashboard display area, plenty of storage space in front of the passenger, the glove box on top as well as below the dashboard area. As mentioned earlier, the car entertainment is provided by a DAB radio and CD player with Bluetooth device connectivity as well as both USB and auxiliary device connection. There's air conditioning with dual system climate control, a 6-speed manual transmission and very comfortable seating in the front for both driver and passenger, with the driver's seat having high thrustment as well as a pull down armrest for that additional comfort. There's both front and rear electric windows, 11 multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. The steering column itself has adjustment for both reach as well as height. And as we move back outside the car and around to the front, there's also integrated daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. Really nice car, it's available today at Pentagon for a 12 months network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. More than happy to interview, instruct, test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching and hopefully we'll see you soon at Pentagon.